People accuse me of having all sort of handicaps, people in my film. So normally the mothers who portray or fathers in my film, they ask me, are you blind, deaf, dumb, mute, what? Lame. I said, look, you'll be either of them. Because it, basically your heart reaches out to somebody who's handicapped. My heart always reaches out to people who are blind. I feel the worst handicap in a human being. You can live without food, you can live without money, you can live without a leg, without an arm, but you can't. Just imagine, you can't see, you can hear things and you can't see for yourself. That's why I try to bring this blind character in my film as many times as I can. Because your natural sympathy goes for that blind. But people will also expect that the blind should see again. And I thought, what better way than to perform it by way of a miracle through Sai Baba, the mother gets her eyesight back. Sai Baba is very important to me. She was a saint, as you know, of the Maharashtra, and my wife was a great believer of Sai Baba. She died 8 years back. It's only my son, Ketan. I have one son. He kept me going. And he told me, I remember the very next day my wife died, Dad, the interval of your life is over. You're an expert scripter. And your second half has always been good. Now your second half begins in your life.